I think maybe contrary to a few other suburbs, I live in Canning Vale, and to me it does feel quite safe. I do see sort of security cars driving around, and I've never ever felt, you know, unsafe before. So that's quite important, and I guess because I live on my own, I value that. It's also really nice and green around where I live, so it's aesthetically pleasing.